Hey guys, so today we're going to go over a simple, effective way to understand the convex concave rule, especially for all you visual learners out there. The purpose of this rule is to understand the arthrokinematics, so basically, the way different joints, such as the shoulder and the elbow, move. So let's define what each surface looks like. Here is a concave surface, and this is a convex surface. Find it easier to differentiate by thinking of the concave surface as the surface caved in. Now let's get into the rule itself. The convex concave rule depends on which surface is moving. So let's look at an example of a concave surface moving. In the elbow, the ulna is concave and the humerus is the convex surface. As you can see, when the concave surface moves, the surface and the bone slide in the same direction. Now let's look at the convex surface moving instead. In the shoulder, the humerus, which is the convex surface, is moving on the scapula, which is the concave surface. As the convex surface moves down, the bone moves in the opposite direction. So basically, that's it for the convex concave rule. If you have any questions related to physical therapy or the video, please leave a comment below. And thank you for watching.